Nobody's coming to help. Your daddy lives by himself. Just wants to know that you are. It never comes on for me.
Okay, guys. I'm all ready for the Rex Orange County concert. I haven't really been vlogging anything because honestly, I'm just kind of going and then that's it. Hopefully I get merch, but yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this vlog. It's literally just gonna be the concert because there's nothing leading up to it. No travel, no nothing, so yeah.
Who am I to judge the people who don't care for me, and I don't care about them either? And who am I to judge the friends that I once thought I knew? They all off doing what they wanna do. I'm falling to pieces.
Is it okay if I play some songs by myself?
I'm gonna cry. Oh my God.
queen of mistakes. And it feels like she's the only one that hears the things I say. So if for any reason there's some miscommunication, or I'm lying to her face. My immaturity and habits getting in the way. Now I can barely breathe and I don't know how I'll explain myself this time. I wish it wasn't a case of this time. But why can't I be any other boy that doesn't need a hand in love? Someone that I would trust. And how did I fail to give you all the love that you deserve? That's worth what life is worth. And I don't mind if you hate me. Cause baby, if I were you, I would probably hate me too. I said that I don't mind if you hate me. Cause baby, if I were you, I'll be the one
that stays till the end. And I'll be the one that needs you again. And I'll be the one that proposes in a garden of roses and truly loves you long after our curtain closes. I turn forget things, will you still be proud? Cause I am the one that's waited this long, and I am the one that might get it wrong, and I'll be the one that will love you the way supposed to, girl.
Why would you still love me when nobody wants me around? Will you? When I'll turn 81 and forget things, will you still be proud? Thank you. It's hard to make yourself believe that it'll get better when you feel defeated, and carrying on is easier said than done. It took a while to see that I was in need of help from somebody else, but she keeps reminding me that I'm not the only one. And babe, I would have told you this was gonna happen if I had known that it would. But now there's less time, so I'm not gonna lie, and now I get to sit down. To admit now I'm on my way. It seems I'm not invincible, but I'm bored of the pain, and I need to explain that there will always be a part of me that's holding on and still believes that everything is fine, and that I'm living a normal life. Why I'm different now, I'll always be the way I am.
Thank you. Everybody still okay? You good? Play these songs by myself. This one I'm gonna do now is actually for anybody that's known me for a really long time.
Yeah!
If you really were really a fan and really been around for the longest time, this one right here is for you, man.
And maybe
Maybe, maybe, baby, I must let you.
Sing it! Give me everything you've got in terms of energy.
Yeah!
All right, then. We're gonna kick it into gear, and I wanna see what you got. I know you're in the seats, but I still need to see you move.
Something I need to do. I'll be rushing back big time for good.
Girl, if you want it, there's no good reason not to love if you want it. Hey,
I said,
girl, if you want it,
there's no good reason not to love. Let's welcome in that little long if you want it.
Long if you
let's go.
Okay, now that was some great energy, man. However, I need you to give me even more if you could give me absolutely every single thing. Well, let's see how this goes.
It's right in front of me, so there's no reason to pretend except
I'm afraid to die. If this were a movie, you'd be taking our kids to school. And I would be Jenny Day unless somebody sexy, somebody cool.
Yes, I would. But years from now, say what if you could make it fly? Because I haven't left my house in a while.
Help. Let me hear you sing now.
Don't tell me you're sorry. You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone,
I wanna be the one to help.
Shit.
Don't tell me you're sorry.
You're just sorry for yourself. And though you may seem fine alone,
I'm
now with the energy. The energy's up there now, huh? It's good. But can you give me even more though? To you. We've been to a few places so far and they've been pretty loud, so I don't know how San Diego's gonna be. You gonna be loud?
Johnny Wood on the trumpet. Go crazy, Jake.
Okay.
You remember what I said about energy, right? See, I'll tell you one thing. If there was ever a time in the entire show to give me everything you got, that time would be right fucking now.
Yeah!
I mean, as more of a warning for him. More like.
Yeah. I should have stayed at home. Cause right now I see all these people that love me, but I still feel alone. Can't help but check my phone. I could have made you mine. But no, it wasn't meant to be. And see, I wasn't made for you, and you weren't made for me. Though it seems so easy.
Why?
And that's because
I wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day, the one you think about as you lie awake. Break your heart and make you cry. I want you in. You know it's too late. I'm on my own shit now. Let me tell you how it feels to feel fucking great.
Two things from you. First thing, anybody that's got their phone up, can we do no phones until the end of the song? Just human beings out here. Not because I don't want you to remember it, or because I don't want you to be able to find until I gotta go. I said, until I gotta go, can we please have fun? Okay.
Even hiding, and
I gotta go.
First time I tried this, I was freaked out. I had no fear. So why can't I just do that again? All the things I used to dream about got too far from reach. Now I don't know what's happened to me. To do when you don't know who. People make me wanna scream and shout. Right now, I'm here. So why can't I just see you, my friend? This is what I cannot live without. Okay, it's clear. There's really no point living in fear. I wanna be happy too. I know what I'm supposed to do.
Good night. I love you.
I'm just fucking kidding.
Yeah! Please make some noise for Jim Reed on the drums.
Yeah!
Please make some noise for Dara Dodo on the bass. Yeah! Please make some noise for Joe Oxy on the guitar right there. Yeah! And of course,
I can show you everything, yeah. And we're on our way to glory, where the show will never end, and the encore lasts forever. There's time with you to spend.
You can go ahead and put your lights up one more time.
Spending the years together, growing older every day, yeah. I feel at home when I'm around you, and I'll gladly say again, I hope the encore lasts forever. Now there's time for us to spend. Maybe one day,
see,
I'll do that. do the same as you are, try and hold it up. Soon I hope, or as soon as I'm old enough.
Do I just wait? He's gonna play SZA? Mama, oh my god.
People are trying to get the set list and security's like, no. I have to pee so bad. I think I peed my pants. Let's take a picture of me and Adriana. There's Adriana. Yes. Oh my god, you got my hoodie. Yeah. She got my hoodie.
Aw, fuck, I missed it.
POV, you're trying to leave a Rex Orange County concert.
And I'm on the wrong lane.
Oh, my camera's really... Dude, there was so much fog, like the fog machines down there. Like I literally breathed in and breathed out and there's fog coming out of my mouth. I'm like kind of emotional. Y'all, if we just keep talking about running to Rex, I know that's not his name. I know his name is Alex, sure, but still. I'm literally so happy, you guys. Like I could cry right now. Like I'm probably gonna cry when we get home because...
Yeah.
Like... He just like seeing, like I was so close to him that I could see him with my own eyeballs.
Dude, this hoodie is so comfortable. Rex, you've done it again, mate. You've done it again. You guys missed it. We went to the gas station and the guy, we were checking out and the guy, he was like, we're just like talking. He's like, mate, can you spot me some dollars? And I was like, I'm just kidding. And he was all, did you guys just develop accents? And we were like, yeah. And he's all, well, here's your change. Like, he's all, have a good day. And we were all, have a good one, mate. Thanks, mate. We said it the same time. And he just looked at us like, like mouth open. I look so cute right now though. Basically, the reason why I got very emotional about it was because growing up, I was in a very abusive household. And so when I was younger, I listened to One Direction to kind of drain out that negativity and situations. And then when I got older, I got bullied for liking One Direction. So I listened to Conan and Rex and Melanie Martinez. Being able to see those two artists in person, like really just like, I could feel my little 16-year-old teenage self that felt like, you know, she wasn't gonna be able to go anywhere and she wasn't gonna be able to do anything and she wasn't even gonna live to be 20. Like,
just being in that moment and like just hearing him sing songs about loving us and us loving him and just being in this room full of love, like it was just a moment for me. And yeah, and so this was definitely like one of my favorite concerts in the entire world. And like, and the fact that I got to, Adriana showering, but the fact that I got to like go with someone that I love too, and like it was just really great. And so I'm crying. And I just really love Rex's songs, and they just always have made me feel like really safe, and like felt like nothing could touch me, like physically or emotionally or anything like that. And so like anyone that has been like super close to me, like when I was 16 to 18, knows like how much Rex meant to me. And like I would literally only play him on the freaking aux. And so just seeing him in person so close to me too, like it was just so great. My little 16-year-old self is probably so happy. And like, and it's just one of those moments when you go to a concert and you know every single song too, like it just really hits. I just loved like when he was like talking and he was just like, okay, for this next song, I know everything about Rex, so I knew he was gonna do this. But he said, for this next song, can you put your cameras down? Can you put your phone down? And I know you wanna send this to your friend, but the thing is, your friend's not fucking here. Your friend didn't get the fucking ticket. So guess what? You got your ticket, so you're gonna be in this moment with me. Oh, it just felt like I had a giant hug from him and from my younger self. Like, I literally have felt like my little 17-year-old self was hugging me, and like all the shit she had gone through and like didn't want to live, like, and I could just tell, like, you know, she was so happy and proud that we got to this moment to see him play in our hometown. Like, and yeah, so, you know, I'm just crying and dealing with that. And yeah, it was perfect. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Like, I think this was my favorite concert. Yeah, I'm just so happy, honestly, you guys. But yeah, so I'm gonna go to bed.
Oh my god.
That was not okay.
That was scary.
The guys were a little scared right now.
They're so loud.
And you guys see the fireworks. This is a good view. Bro, the view's over here. Oh, wow. That's so funny. Wow, yeah, the view's the totally completely the other way. Damn.